Just living life with Lisa, Lisa. Hey, it's nice to meet ya.
We just living life with Lisa, Lisa. We just living life with Lisa, Lisa.
Hey, it's nice to meet ya.
Hello everyone, welcome to Living Life with Lisa, Lisa, and TK. Welcome to the channel, you all. Today is Mother's Day, and as you can see, my family is in the kitchen whipping up a nice Mother's Day dinner for me, and I am so excited. I am so blessed, and I am so loved to have everyone in the kitchen preparing and pampering me throughout the day. I am just sitting back, relaxing, watching TV, and they are busy at what they do best. So you guys, thank you all so much for clicking on this video today. I am just going to sit back and let you guys watch as my hubby TK, my future son-in-law Jacob, and my daughter Haley whip this dinner up in the kitchen. They are so focused, you guys, and I am just enjoying it. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy with me as you watch them prepare this delicious meal. Please don't forget to give us a big thumbs up, y'all. They deserve a thumbs up. Trust me, they deserve a thumbs up, and they deserve some comments down below. And if this is your first time, hey, you cannot skip out on clicking on that subscribe button. All right, you all, enjoy this Mother's Day video. As you all can see, they did a beautiful job preparing this seafood gumbo collard greens along with some rice, cornbread, and some baked creamy chicken. Y'all, it was delicious. Hubby is preparing my plate right now. I want to thank you all so much for tuning in on today. Please don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. And I want to say a special thank you to my hubby TK, to Haley, and to Jacob. Thank you all so much. And I love you guys.
Nice to meet you.